Hi, my name is Catherine Lewellen, and I'm the director of Elite Classical Coaching in Frisco, Texas. I'm so honored to have been asked to teach this class as part of YAGP's daily class series. Today's class is a kind of an intermediate advanced level. There's ways to make it more challenging, and there's ways to modify and make it a little easier. So it should fit a variety of levels, and we hope that all of you can follow along comfortably. I have about half of our company. We're a small coaching company. We have 13 students. And so I have about half of them demonstrating the combinations while you do it as well. So I will teach the combination and give different versions. And then when the music plays, you'll be dancing alongside them. I'm going to be giving various corrections that hopefully can help you all at home, and just some common mistakes I see or things that I feel are really important, so that you can learn from that. Since the students are at home, they're not actually getting the corrections in real time, so there are more things I see while watching them and things that I think could really help you. So I don't want it to just be exercises. I wanted to really give you feedback the best I could without it being a live class. So I hope that that's helpful. I hope that you find it interesting, and just wanted to give the most sincere thanks and gratitude to Larissa and YAGP, and we hope that we see you soon. Thanks. Okay, we're gonna start with pliés. So we start in first position. Open the arms 5 and 6. Open 7 and 8. Make sure you have a nice, steady, sturdy first position. Flat turned out, toes out, heels close together. And we do demi-plié across the front. 1, lifting up on 2, back through the center. 3, open on 4, grand plié, 5 and 6, heels back down, 7 and 8, point of breath forward all the way, flat back, folding in half all the way down, coming back up, lift, breath into the back, open, 7 and 8, same thing again, we do demi across, lifting up, demi across, and open, grand plié, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, point of breath into the bar, 1 and 2, lift up with the fingertips, 3 and 4, press up, elevate by squeezing, close down, 4th position, heel leads, demi, tendu to the back, demi, tendu to the front, pull the toes back, grand plié, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, tendu, folding in half, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, come up, reach through, tendu, back, 5 and 6, close 5th, straight away, 7 and 8, demi, 1, lift up, just like 1st and 2nd, and open, grand plié, 6, 7, 8. Lift up, grand port de bras, all the way around. Back, lift to the side. Back to first, rolling through. Oh, we take a small balance. Open to the side, and finish. I'll talk you through it one more time. So we do, first position, plié, lift up, and plié, and open, grand plié, port de bras, forward and back. Second's the same as first. Demi and up, demi and open. Grand plié, into the bar. Lift up, press, and squeeze down. Fourth position, demi tendu back, demi tendu front. Lift, grand plié, 5, 6, 7, 8. Tendu the front leg all the way forward, coming up. Reach, port de bras all the way back, squaring the shoulders, back through 5th and open. Demi plié, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Grand plié, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. All the way around, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back to first, rolling through, and we stay. Open and finish. Here we go. Really keep the shoulders back. Open up from the top of the hips. Keep the knees right in line with the toes. Flat back as you go forward, folding in half. Lengthen lower spine. Soft breath, elbows open. Tendu, second position. Demi-plié, arm up. And demi-plié, arm open. Grand plié, feel the turnout. Again, from the top of the hips, opening the thighs, wrapping back, knees over the toes. Pressing up to elevate. And resist as you come down, lead with the heel to fourth position. Heel leads.
Scoring off the hips and the shoulders as you tendu. Pull the toes back to grand plié. Reaching back. Squeeze up to close straight to fifth, inner thighs. Back heel forward, wrapping forward as you grand plié. Lift up, hit every corner as you go around. Try to keep your legs straight up and down from your hips down to the feet. Not moving forward or back as you go around. Back to first, rolling through to finish. Arms in first and balance. Lengthen the back of the neck, heels forward. And lift up. Good, let's go to the left side. Nice first position. Breath with the arm. Demi-plié arm comes across and up to Ono, following the hand with the eyes. Again, wrapping the turnout. Flat back forward, port de bras, folding in half. Lengthen to come up, small breath to go back, lift, don't push the pelvis forward. Nice and tall, flatten the hip flexors. Same thing in second, demi, arm up, demi, arm back down and open. Shoulders down as you go in, long neck, elongate, port de bras side. Pressing the floor away. Heel forward, demi tendu back, crossing demi tendu front, heel lifts, toes pull back, grand plié, squaring the hips, inside hip forward. Lengthen, keeping the heel lifted up as you port de bras forward, don't drop the hips, even in the pelvis. Big tendu past your leg, reaching forward as you port de bras back, and squeezing up through the center to close straight to fifth. Forward with the chest, keep the shoulders back, even as the head follows the arm in the grand plié. Long port de bras. And balancing. Good, nice breath, lift to open, and squeeze to close. Good job. All right, we're gonna do tendus from first. So once again, we start in first position. Open our arms 5 and 6, open 7 and 8. Head slightly out, lead with the heel. Tendu 1, close straight 2. Big plié 3, and close 4. Then we lift up 5. Toes lead back, heels lead forward, and close. Plié, you're gonna go 1, through plié first to the back, 2, through plié first, 3, heel down, lift, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. We go to the back. Tendu and close first, demi plié, close first, back, front, back, close. Plié, you're gonna move 1, plié, move 2, plié, move side, heel down, lift, and again, and 2, 3, and 4. This time we're gonna press up, port de bras forward and back, balancing, arms on O, lift up and finish. So first position, you're gonna start and you lead with the front. 1 and close, demi. Take a deep breath out as you go, and up. Lift, front, back, use the body, and close. Then you're gonna plié and lift, looking under. Plié through first, looking out. Plié through first, leading with the heel side. Heel down lower, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Those are nice and slow. You reverse all of that to the back, close to the first. Lift up, port de bras forward and back, bounce with the arms on O. Okay, here we go. leading with the heel tendu. Big deep breath out, and standing up, and one. Leading back with the toes, leading forward with the heel, and close. Make sure to stay on the balls of your feet as you change positions. Nice sharp tendus, keeping the heel forward, don't sickle out. Squaring the shoulders as you open the hip to keep the nice turnout in the back. You always make sure you lead with the toes when you're going to tendu back and lead with the heels when you're coming to tendu front or side. As you go back, sternum up and out, chest forward, lifting up, and squeeze down again. Let's turn around to the left side. A little breath to begin, and eyes focused out. Leading with the heel. Now as you do this plie, you just go down and up and lift, toes back, lift, heel front, lift, and stay. One and two, really lift on the toes. Now four, in, two, and three, and four. Going back, heel coming forward, whole inner part of the leg is really moving forward as you do a tendu front, especially with that back fossé as you move and change positions, that you do not lead with the heel. Really open up the hip and lead with the toe as you're going back. This comes back to neutral, and it really stays that way the whole time during port de bras. And lift to finish, squeezing the back of the thighs as you lift down. All right, we're gonna do tendus from fit. Start in a nice fifth position, very crossed. Heel to toe, toe to heel. Breath, five and a six and a seven and a eight. Allongé, you do one quick movement, one and two, lift three, close four, and five, and six, two quick, and eight. Allongé at the end of the eight to go one. Pas de cheval three, and close front. One, and back, and front, and back. Allongé on the end of the last one so that you do one. And lift, and fifth, and one, and slow, and two, quick. Inside leg, one, demi-plié, outside leg, one. Demi-plié, inside leg one, demi-plié, rond de jambe, stay, and close. Let me do the whole thing to the back. Coupé on one, lift, close, out, straight, and two, quick. Coupé on one, lift, close, back, one, straight, and two, quick. Allongé, one, and lift, and fifth, and one, and two, quick. Inside leg, deep breath out, side, front, back, around. This time we lift up to susu, and we're gonna take a balance. Balance with your arms in first, arms on O, open, close. So to repeat, we're going to do opening the arm. One, pas de cheval, three and four. One, slow, and two, quick. One, pas de cheval, three, close front. One, slow, two, quick. One, pas de cheval, fifth. One, slow, two, quick. Front, plie. Side plie, back plie, rond de jambe straight at the same time, close. Reverse all of that. After this rond de jambe, we squeeze up to fifth and we balance in fifth. Okay, here we go. Really, when you go to the coupe, you want to be really nice and sharp with the head and the toes right away. Yes. Support your supporting. engaging and wrapping so that you're really straight up and down, but also pulling up and wrapping and rotating as you're standing on that leg. Make sure not to pronate as you're switching legs into those pliés. Pull up on the instep, the highest part of your arch. Really pull up on that as you're closing, especially if you're forcefully closing. You want to try to really lift so you're not knocking your arch forward. Nice long arm, straight, and keeping your weight on the balls of your feet as you're changing. Make sure each time, to each step, is really pointing with the toes all the way from the arch through the toes. Keep your chest up as you plie. Let's do the other side. Nice and sharp. Lift. So as you're going from the surlocute plie out to tendu, you want to do a little bit of a lift. So it doesn't just go straight to the floor. It does a lift and down. Almost a circular motion. One. Lift. Good. Nice winged foot, but also pointed. So you're elongating the whole leg, toes, around, and one. Lift up as you close, one. Make sure your arms aren't quite too bent, elongate. Reach your fingertips out. And light touch on the bar. Keep your shoulders square as you're doing inside leg. Breath. Try to coordinate that arm. So as you change and that back one's about to go rond de jambe around, you're elongating the arm first. So we're going to do degages from fifth, arm out, five, and six, and seven, and eight. First part, the accent is out. So you do one, and two, and three, double pique. Now the accent is in, and in, coupe, coupe. As if you're peeling your foot off the floor. Peel it off, right to that tight fifth. Then we lead with the heel going forward to the side. One, and two, and three, double pique. In and two and a three, coupe, coupe. To the back, same thing. Out and out, double pique. In and in, coupe, coupe. Now we do side pique and fifth, one, hold, close, side pique and fifth, one, hold, close. And you're really leading with the heel forward on that, holding a cup of coffee or something on the end of your foot. Then we reverse to the back. Out and out, double pique. In, coupe, coupe. Out and out, double pique. In, coupe, coupe. Leading with the heel, when we're going to the front, we lead with the heel. So that's moving as if someone's holding your toe. Heel goes one, two, three, double pique. Toe goes back, coupe, coupe. Side, pique, heel. Side, pique, back, okay? So as you're going to the front, you really want to hold. And you find something, an imaginary wall, kick and stop right at it. Okay? Just go over that one more time and then we'll do it. We have three with the double pique accent out, three with the accent in, two coupes. Same thing side, same thing back. And then we do the outside, inside leg, outside, inside leg. And then you go to the back. One, two, three, double pique. In, coupe, coupe. Out, double pique, in, coupe, coupe. Out, double pique, in, coupe, coupe. Side, pique, hold, front, and side, pique, hold, back, and. And then we'll finish no balance. All right, again with degages, we want to really lead with the heel when you're going to the front. And also same energy, same sharp toes, but this time pushing off the floor a little bit more. So you're pushing away. Yes, the toes are so strong that they push the floor away in order to disengage. You want to think heel down and down on those two coupes with the inside leg. And also, just like I said about I was giving the combination, the inner leg, inside leg, when you're going with the degage, You want to find an imaginary wall and stop right there. Same with the piques. Find the place that you're going to stop, and you stop right there when you get against it. This goes for degages too. The same true 45 degrees each time. Inside hold. Right? And right here, we're finding it. Inside hold. One count. You have one count to get out. Left side. Think heel down, down in the inside leg coupe. Open the thigh to the back so we don't see any heel. Push, push. And hit. Up. And hit. And that's it, leading with the heel to the inside. Now the toes go back. Before anything moves, toes. Toes. Squeeze. Slice the thighs together as you're closing and going out. Keep the arm lifted. Lift it under the elbows. Shoulders are down. All right, we're going to face the bar now, starting in first position, degages. You're going to do 8 to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to lead with the heel like we just talked about in the last combination. We go front and back and front. And back and front and back and first. Same thing to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Leading with the heel front and back and front. And back and front and back and first. Okay, then we have 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We go out 5, 6, 7, 8. Front and back and front and side. Rond de jambe, close first. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Really rolling through the feet. Front and back in front, carry side, rond de jambe close first. Then we're gonna do a grand plie all the way down, pressing up through first balance. We're gonna try to go side to side, coupe derrière, balancing, and you're gonna try to do that without the arms to finish. So to reiterate, that's 8 to the side, front, back, front, plie, back, front, back, first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Front, back, front, plie, back, front, back, first. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, plie, out, and front, back, front, side. Rond de jambe, close first. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, plie, roll through toes, and front, back, front, carry side. Rond de jambe, close first. Grand plie down, 4 counts. Pressing the floor away, balancing. Coupe derrière, side to side with the arms out. Finish. Really pull up, all the way up from both the inside of both thighs, so you can really move as quickly as you need to. In, 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 in. You're pulling up as you're closing the leg. Again, move the whole leg as a unit, so it moves from the top of the hips all the way to the toes. The whole leg is moving, not just an ankle, not just a knee. This will keep everything really tight and straight. Push. Good, keeping the thighs flat. And the rond de jambes too. You really want a space hold from the top of the thigh down to the knee. Same thing here as you're going over, balance. In first, everything is open. You switch over to one leg, keeping that thigh all the way from the hip to the knee. Open, open, open. High, high releve, push the floor away, point and wing the back foot, holding the back. And finish. All right, we're gonna do fondues and degages together. So we start in fifth position, we open and hold. 7 and 8. We go 1 and 2, close fifth. Close fifth, lift 1 and 2, pique, 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 face en face, and open, and 2, degages, and 1 and open, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1, and back, 2 degages, switch to effacé, and open, and 4 piques, squeeze the last one up, fondue, releve, lower down, lift, squeeze, fondu, releve, fondu, releve. Start to the back on flat. Yeah? So to the back, fondu, and back, and close, and fondu, and change, and pique, two, and three, and four, and fondu, and side, and close, and fondu, and side, pique, two, and three, and four, and fondu, and front, and fifth, and fondu, and front. Four piques, switch, fondu, inside leg, lower it down, come back up, fondu, releve, fondu, releve. Yes, at the end, we're gonna close fifth, cross right over, lift our inside leg in coupe derrière. We're gonna balance and extend to arabesque or extend to arabesque, close to sous. Trying to do that without the bar.
Pull the elbow back too much. Make sure you're creating a nice line from the top of the shoulder down through the fingertips. Again, the same concept here as we've been talking about throughout the bar, that we're moving the whole leg as a unit from the top of the hips all the way down to the toes. The whole thing goes, and right here in the pique is up, 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 up. The whole leg is moving. Squeeze, same there, goes down and up, the whole leg, inner thighs. Now we go, flatten hip flexors, flat. We open up to the back, open so we don't see any bumps. The whole line to the back is nice and smooth. Turn out from the top of the hips. Pull up on the insteps and the arches. Make sure you're coordinating the arms with the legs. The allongé has to happen before the count so that it's able to come up with the count. Good, and balancing, lift the inner thigh. You don't want to pull back into arabesque, reach forward, 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 stretching through the toes. Come back to fifth neutral and stay, keeping the chest up. Let's try the left side. Starting at the beginning, coordinating the arm, opening, one, out, in, and in. Allongé, one. Right, so we see how we have to anticipate that arm one. Arm one. Good, nice flat front. Weight in the toes so we're able to move to the next position. Opening the thigh but squaring the shoulders. Push that left shoulder forward as you're opening up your hip. Staying nice and square with your body. Point through the toes all the way. Keep your arch long and lift the thigh. Make sure you're not winging too much that you don't point and it becomes more of a crunched position. Lengthen. Pull those toes back. Soft fingers, no tension in the hands. All right, we're holding our upper body, but we're relaxing our fingertips and letting them move freely. Make sure you're breathing and squeeze. Don't step out. Squeeze through a fifth as you change. Keep your body forward. Don't pull back into a full, full extension into arabesque.
So now we're going to repeat the fondu dégagé combination on releve and with everything a little bit higher. So the first part, you'll rise up to susu 7-8 and you do the fondu, fondu, and out. That's still 45, close, and fondu, and out. You just lift, 2, 3, 4, and fondu, right? So you're just in the air. Side, out, close, close again on releve, lift, 2, 3, 4, back. Same thing, 45 degrees. Oh, sorry, you first start on boss, and then you change. So I have to say, 4 piques in the air, then you switch. This is 90 degrees up. Lowering down without touching the floor, through susu, 90 degrees, 90 degrees. Repeat the whole thing to the back on releve, and then we finish. Same thing, you can go to a passe this time and lift into a higher arabesque for your balance. Okay, here we go.
So we're repeating here on releve. All of the same things apply. We're just going to push the floor away so that we're really high up. Again, if you're younger joining us, ready for the releve, feel free to just repeat it again, working on all of those corrections on flat. Really close into a tight susu crossing. Lift to 90, feel the inner thigh stretch. Really trying to keep it at the same level. Changing positions when you're needing to change positions in the fondue. Fondue change. Squeeze the inner thighs to keep the rotation on the supporting leg on that other leg so you don't lose it in the back and lower down into a parallel position. Lift from the back of the knee as you extend into an arabesque. Reach out. Stretch behind the knee. And pelvis comes back to neutral. Always do a slight lift at the end, showing your highest arabesque. Let's turn to the left side. Pulling the toes back each time you close into susu. So you're at the most turned out place by the time you close. Right here, sliding. Right, as if your leg is on like a track door, right? It's like a sliding door. It goes right in the track, straight out and in. No variations, no rond jambes. Just from point A to point B, inner thigh. Toes on those fondues, you really pull them back. Nice pleasant upper body, good. Inner thighs, one. Open, lift, keep the shoulders square. It's easy to open up that inside shoulder, make sure you're keeping it square. Again, you can balance just in passe, or you can move it out to arabesque with or without the bar. And squeeze up, hips back to neutral. And finish.
All right, we're gonna do a rond de jambe combination, starting in first, five and six. You're gonna prepare seven, open on eight. We're gonna do rond de jambes with the arm. One, and two, and three, and four. Low, five, and six, and seven, and eight. You're gonna brush through, reverse. One, and two, and three, and four, to the back, through to the front, and a back all the way around. Close fifth, you're gonna lift into the bar, stretch out your sides, and away, stretch out the side, yes? And you're gonna lift inside leg up to devil pay, penche looking over, come back up, plie, releve arabesque, and close. And then we're gonna repeat it again higher, yes? At 90 or above. So we do one, and two, and three, and four, and front, go to the back, and front around to the back. Brush through. One, and two, and three, and four, back, lift the knee to the front, and back around to the front. Again, port de bras. You can do side, you could do forward and back. This time, if you want a different stretch, side away, and then lift the inside leg penché, come back up, plie arabesque. You can take a longer balance on this time, or you can just go ahead and finish. Okay, here we go. All right, standing up nice and tall, leading with the heel, going forward. Just gonna do a nice, slow, relaxed rond de jambe. Keep the legs nice and low, just opening up the hips, leading back with the knee, opening up the thigh. Following the arms as you go. Really keeping that flat front. And stretching out to the side. Lift the back leg as we come up.
back leg pushes your body forward, keeping a nice shape of arabesque connecting. We're going to do it again now, leg a little bit higher. You can increase things as needed. So we start again. And we're going to keep this moving. You can also do the things on releve, okay? Shown is the same, but you're going to move your leg a little bit higher here. We can lift up to 90, moving it through. This can be on releve, lifting up and around, yes? Really pushing through the toes as if you're pushing away the floor. Big, long leg to 90, big and higher, up and over. Add releve. You can do a porte bras forward and back here instead. Stretch out your hamstrings. Whatever you need. It's kind of just a repeat to go through it. Same thing, or can be higher. This can be up on releve as well. You can keep the planche on releve or lower down. You could do attitude releve or stay the same. We're going to go to the left side now, starting again at 45 degrees, everything on flat, nice and relaxed fingertips, really opening up the hips. More adagio coming that's going to work different things. So here you just want to think about first approach to adagio at the bar, and you just kind of open up the hips, moving through with your upper body. Heel, 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 right away from the back. You pull the heel forward as it comes front. Feel the X shape of the legs turning out from the back, squeezing the muscles so they're engaging at all times. Lifting up. Back leg pushes you forward. Stretch the arch. Keep it right behind you, nice and square. Lift. And again, we're going to do it one more time, starting again with the preparation. Lifting to 90 degrees or higher, pulling the knee back. Go up onto releve here, lift up and open. Leaning back with the toes, toes going back. Lifting, palma back, lift up and around, open up the hip as it comes through. You can go up to releve, you could do a porte bras forward and back, or side and side, practicing on your and your balance going away from the bar here. Again, you could do the planche, or you could add a développé front, cambré back. A couple different versions and different options. All right, we're going to do a leg stretch now. Lots of different versions. Our demonstrator will show one way, but I'll give you a couple more that you can choose from. So as we start, we do high passe développé, the leg comes all the way up, you grab the leg forward. If you want a really, really deep stretch, you can grab around the top, you can grab to here, you can grab around the toes, you can grab just the heel from underneath, you can grab just the heel from on top. So any one of those, this is probably, if you're a little tighter, you want to do that one. If you're really flexible, you want to wrap around the toe and grab, okay? So we bring it up to the front, really try to pull the hip back, pull it up all the way, take it out to the side. You can stretch more in, you can turn it in and out, work on your hips, whatever you need to do. Once you're there, this time we're going to hold our leg here, take your other arm off, and we're going to do a promenade. Nice, slow adduction promenade. Around, around, around. You're gonna take the bar again. Let go, or you can challenge yourself to let go and stay here. Stay for at least 8 counts. Slowly lower, and then close. Now, there's a couple different things you can do here. To the back, when we go up, you can go this way into a high développé and take from the knee and stretch this way and come back up to a planche. Or as our demonstrator will do, she's gonna turn into the bar and grab the back leg with this arm. You could also do this leg. She's going to grab this leg, pull it over her head to more of a scorpion position, open attitude, stretch this way, and then she's going to let go into an attitude. From that attitude, she's going to cambré back into the attitude, extend allongé, and pas de bras to finish. Okay, feel free to add any variety of that, anything you want. You can do
your inside leg, your outside leg, inside leg back, anything that works for you. Okay, let's get started.
So this is just one of our go-to stretches. Again, like I said, given the combination, there's lots of different ways to tailor this to your needs. Ava is demonstrating the most flexible option as you put the hands and wrap it around the toes to keep the foot pointed and to keep the leg as close to the body as you can. You can also do the same way that she has her hand, except slide it down to the heel. It gives you a little bit more leeway if you're feeling tight. You can also not wrap it and just hold. You just don't want to hold from the back of the leg. You always want to hold from the inside and from the front of the leg, so you're not pulling it in a turned in parallel position. Really show that turnout as you come down, increasing the heel coming forward. There are different ways to do this as well. You can hold from the outside. Make sure you never grab your kneecap if you're doing it that way, so that you don't pull on the toe or anything right there. You want to grab either below the shin or above the thigh. Let's go to the left side. Goal is to stretch the same way, right? So you're trying to get equal flexibility on both legs. So good for your alignment. It's good to keep you even, keep things working in a proper way. So you're trying to stretch the same way. If you see that your two sides are very different and perhaps you have to hold your leg differently on this side, then that could highlight an area where you want to kind of show extra attention to. Also do the stretch with the inside leg coming front too. It's another option. Added stretch in there. And really take 8 counts to slowly lower the leg instead of holding it the whole time. A couple different ways. And here again, you can grab with the inside leg inside arm, switching your hands as Ava's demonstrating. Hold it from the outside. Either way, always try to come back to a good attitude or arabesque with your torso lifted up, flat in the front, and really supporting yourself at the end of the stretch.
So we're going to do rond de jambes. We're going to start in first position. You open 5 and 6, plie to the front, 7, open 8. Rond de jambes, 1 and 2, and 3, head goes back, 4, to the back, 5 and 6 and 7, head under, 8, yes? So we're gonna bring through attitude, throw around, and attitude, throw around, tendu, and brush back, high passe, lift from the top of the arabesque, high passe, lift to the front, and 8, we restart to the back, 1 and 2 and 3, look under, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, slight hover, 8, attitude to the back, throw around. Attitude to the back, throw around. Brush back, bottom off front and back. All the way, lift and brush. Now we lift. Coupe, 2, 3, 4. Alsacone, yes, hold, écarté derrière. Lift, carry to the front, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lift to passe, face on face. Développé alsacone, lift to passe. Lift attitude, cambré back. Wobble legs in attitude, lift, extend, allonge, coupe, pas de bras, 5th position, lift, inside leg, lunge, all the way down, all the way back, lift, arabesque, penché, come back up, plie, relevé, up to attitude and stay. Okay, so we'll start that one over. We start in first position, open, prepare on 7 and 8. 4 rond de jambes, head, 4 rond de jambes, head, through, attitude throw. Throw, turn to front, brush back, batma, passe, front, and we go to the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, attitude back, throw, attitude back. Actually, let's keep the arm side. Throw, brush back,
front and passe and back and lift. Fifth, lift one and two and three and four. Carry front five and six and seven and eight. Lift a passe, never putting the leg down. Alsacon, two and three and four. Lift a passe, attitude. Cambre back into the attitude. Lift, arabesque, coupe pas de bras. Fifth, and lunge all the way down. Porte bras back, lift a penché. Come back up, plié, relevé attitude and finish. Okay, take a second, make sure you're really stretched and ready to go. Here we go.
All right, so now that we've had a good stretch, you could pause it if you didn't feel really ready yet and do some more splits or any other stretching you'd like. We move on to another adagio. Again, really trying to lead with the inside of your leg on these battements, also on the rond de jambes, opening up the knee. Soft arm coordinating with the leg. Pull up through the inner thighs as you go through first. Keep the front of the hips nice and flat as if you were standing against a mirror. Really opening up the thigh, leading the heel coming forward. Again, opening up the knee as we go through. This can be done on relevé or on flat as shown. Point all the way through the arch. Watch that turnout that the knee comes right back as you're moving on fosse. Nice held extension. Lift slowly with resistance to passe. As you're moving back and forth, notice lifting of the heel, not the toes. Make sure you're not turning on your heel, but really all your weight is in your toes so that you're ready for anything that comes next. Big plie, stretch your Achilles. Keep all your weight on the front leg as you go down. Nice lunge, straight line from the top of your head all the way through to your toes. Another planche can be done on relevé or can be just gone into a balance. Instead of a planche, she'll show different versions on each side. Feel free to do what you need. And start on the left side. Nice relaxing fingers. Really try to focus on your upper body during adagios and during combinations as well so that you're warming up that and not just your feet. Yes, remember ballet is a performing art and you want to bring that into every combination at bar. So it's not just a bunch of exercises strung together, but it's really that it's still many variations and you're still performing and working on that as well as all of the technique and technical aspects. Try to put back the top of your head, not your chin. Again on this, really opening up the hip so that the knee is not leaning forward, but opening with the inner thigh coming forward. Again, you can perform this section on relevé. Leading the heel forward, rotate, rotate, rotate as you go to a passe. Nice and smooth transitions. Held extension. Make sure your arm is in front of your leg on double palisacones. Lifting the thigh, really important in these attitudes. Lifting the knee, it does not drop at all. You only cambre as much as you can without changing the shape of your leg and the shape of the position. Rotating the back leg, you should have the big toe on the floor, the side of the big toe, dropping your heel down, almost trying to get your heel on the floor as you do that lunge, not the top of your arch. And she's showing a penché on this side. Again, you can add that on either side.
Okay, we're gonna do frappes now. So you're gonna start in the fifth position, and we're gonna tendu 7 inches sur le coup de pied wrap. This time we're gonna do this whole combination without striking the floor, so we have a wrapped frappe. If you're used to doing flex, if you're used to doing soft, if you're used to doing pointed, striking, whatever you're used to doing is fine. If you wanna try the way I'm giving this combo, then we do a nice wrapped sur le coup de pied round, and we open. And we're gonna do quickly 1 and 2, singles, 3, nice and strike, double. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Then you're going to do it slower. Triple 1 and hold. Triple 1, hold. Triple 1 to the back. Triple side, triple side. Then you're going to repeat it. You can go up to releve, advanced. Intermediate or beginner, you can go to the back and stay on flat. So we do singles on quad 2, 3, 4, doubles on quad 6, 7, 8. Triple back, hold. Triple side, hold. Triple front, hold. Triple side, triple side. Then we do petit battement. The way I teach it is wrapped and then back. So you're just going wrapped back, wrapped back, wrapped back, wrapped back, yes. 1 and 2 and 3, down on 4. Again, 5 and 6 and 7, down on 8. Lift to sous, sous passe, plie fifth position, single pirouette. Stay and balance in passe. You could also go up to an attitude. You could do passe up to a devil palace cone. You could do passe up to an attitude devil. Whatever you would like to try. I'm just gonna do nice passe balance hold, close up to susu, and finish. Yes? So once again, that's single en croix, double en croix, triple hold, triple hold, triple hold, triple hold, triple hold. Okay, the two are quicker. Then we reverse all of that on releve or on flat. And then we finish by doing petit battement for 4, down, petit battement, down, sous-sous passe. You can also do a fouetté turn here, or just a plié pirouette from 5th, balance in passe, or your position of choosing. All right, here we go. Here we are not striking the floor, we are keeping it in a wrapped position. If you are used to flexing and striking, that's completely acceptable. You can do that here. You can give it a try the way that we are doing it. Make sure when you're beating that you're beating in a wrapped and a back position, so you actually won't be in a coupe front if you're doing it this way as shown. It's wrapped back, it's always either in sur le coup de pied or coupe derrière. Cross all the way over to susu. Strong passe, try not to lean into the bar when you end. Lift under the thigh. Toe just right at the knee. High, high releve. And draw right down the susu. Draw the toe right down to the susu. Right on the left side. Do it in one motion. One. Yes. Very sharp. With no reverberation at the end of the frappe. Just a strike and a hold. As you go up onto releve, again, if this is challenging, you can keep it on flat. Work up to that. Lift under the back of the back of the arms, holding as if you're setting on a table, setting your arm on a table. This engages your whole back. And it gives you kind of a shelf up here to really control while your legs are working quickly underneath. Toe draws straight up the leg, straight down the leg. Make sure you're not just connecting the posse at the knee, but on the way up. Don't forget about the supporting leg, keeping it pushing forward even while you're balancing all the way through the end. Okay, we're gonna do a cloche. So we open 5, 6, just open up the hips, 7 and 8, all the way around to the back, okay? And we're gonna brush 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, plie on 7, nice and turned out, 8, rangeant 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, double lift, and 6, you're gonna tendu, plie to the back, open to the front. And we reverse 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, plie 7, open 8, rond de jambe, double lift, face the bar, susu. Then we're gonna go 1 across, 2 across, 3 across,
four, lower tendu, right? We're facing the bar, into the bar. Coming back up, plie, passe, releve, switch. And this leg crossing, you can do a bent or straight, lower to tendu, port de bras over, lift to plie, high passe, switch to the back, finish head towards the front leg. And then we'll stop and go to the other side. Okay? All right.
We're really just gonna open up our hips. Make sure you're leading with the heel as you come forward, so you're really trying to stay in a nice turned out position. Attitude devant and derrière. Right here. And a lot of combos up to this point. You should be nice and open, able to really turn out to the side. Again, keeping from the top of the hips to the knee, really flat and not moving at all. And the bottom foot carves a path as it does its rond de jambes. Make sure you don't hit anything while you're doing this. Really go from the side, turn down to the side, turned in, or it's just neutral. Keep that hip down in the port de bras, then rotate and go underneath the hip to go up and into that passe. Try not to move your shoulders at all as this leg is moving. I'm trying to keep a really still torso. Let the leg disengage and just move freely. Let's go to the other side. The highest point, attitude in the front, highest point, attitude in the back. Resistance. Every time you come in for a rond de jambe en l'air, you're resisting in and pushing out. Resist and out. A little bit in front of you, straight outside. Remember never to go behind your leg, behind your body in a rond de jambe en l'air. It's either straight inside, slightly forward, or straight, or slightly forward and straight out to the side. Hip is down, really rotating in this tendu, and then under, continues to rotate, under, 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 so you're not lifting your hip. Sliding straight down, fifth. Rotate under, high passe, lift, and finish.
All right, we're gonna do grand battements, okay? So we start five and six and seven up on eight, okay? We're gonna have three grand battements front. You can either open your arms side, bring your arm up to the top, yes? So three grand battements to the front, one to the back, one to the side, one to the front, one to the side. Stretch out rond de jambe to the back, okay? We do three to the back. You can either use your arm throughout, rond de jambe around, yes? Or you can just leave your arm side, use some head and ankle long, okay? After you've done all of that, we do demi-plie in fifth, and we're gonna do a double-pay releve out to a high double-pay, like all the way up. And one, and two, and three, and four. Battement, battement. Down again, one, and two, and three, and four. Battement, battement. You're gonna face closer to the bar, plie. Lead with your thigh and your knee and your toes back to an attitude, right? So you go plie, releve up to attitude. Two, three, four. Big plie, penché, five, six. Squeeze up, seven, eight. Plie, releve up. One, two, three, four. Big plie, penché, five, six, seven, eight, and finish. Not a penché, I'm sorry, a cambré, right? After we do this, it's a nice cambré with the upper body, and then finish. So let's go over it again. And fifth position, you can use the arms, you can just put your arm out to the side using palm, okay? So we have three to the front, two, three, one to the back, one to the side, one to the front, one to the side, allonge at the end of that, coordinate the arm, rond de jambe around to the back. Let me go to the back. Three to the back, one to the front, one to the side, one to the back, one to the side, allonge at the end, rond de jambe around. And one, get out to a double pay, high extension. Two, three, four, don't close it until right at the end of the four. Up and down and up and down. And 1, 2, 3, 4, up and down and up and down. Brush attitude, 2, 3, 4, big plie planche, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plie brush attitude, 2, 3, 4, big cambre, 5, 6, 7, 8. No balance, just finish. All right, here we go.
What must happen because you are pushing down through the floor so much the leg springs up. Again, trying to go from the inside of the leg, not the outside. We're not initiating from the hip. Keep the chest up as tall as possible. You want to go up and come down, the same amount of force, slight resistance. One action. On these devil kicks up, you want to go in one count, as sharp as you can, and 1. Straight out and hold. Point, point, point. And push. And push. Plie deep into the ground. Up. So it's a circular motion. Big planche, look under your arm. Big plie, stretch behind you, cross. And plie, circular motion on the way up. Big slight cambre. Lift in your upper back so that you're the bottom of your spine is elongated, not tucked. Let's do the left side. And prepare, push down, 1. Trying to keep the bottom leg nice and still and steady so it doesn't go with the other leg. Holds its own, nice and engaged. Push. Make sure you don't anticipate the floor with the foot, that you're pointing all the way through the floor coming up, and then point toe ball heel on the way down. Allonge and up. And squeeze. Easy arm and hand, circular motion in that plie brush. Now cross it over, left shoulder going towards the opposite leg, right behind you, and up. Nice straight bottom leg. Make sure you get that heel down first before you plie. Okay.
Thanks for joining us.